guitar player named One Note Joe. And yes, it took two people to write this song.